o'clock and we're driving into the sun. We're on our way to go pick up mommy's new toy. Our plan was to get there about now, but you know, we drove down yesterday, stayed in a hotel, and it took us a little while to get out the door. So we're gonna be out the door at 6 a.m. and we got out the door just a little bit ago. So
we're on our way to go pick up our first adult gypsy mare. She's a gorgeous black and white mare that is actually pregnant, so we're going to expect a baby next spring.
Just loaded up Harlequin, the new newest mare, so uneventful, quick, easy, so guess that's what we wanted. I think it took longer to sign papers over and give her the lady cash than it did to actually load her up, so I guess that'll be it. We'll start driving home now, see how this goes.
So today was pretty simple. All we did was we drove in and finished up paperwork and paid for her. And we walked her in, loaded her up, and were able to drive away. It was pretty simple. So she loaded really good, and when we got home, she unloaded without any issues. Came right in. And was really pretty mellow and laid back.
Hi.
Have a good day for MD Triple Creek Ranch, signing off with our new Gypsy.